Central Michigan is ready for its spring football game tomorrow afternoon. After a solid first year under John Bonamego that saw Central's coach beat cancer and then finish 7-6, he wants more.
We have very lofty ambitions for our program. Our players believe that. And so those are, we're preparing to win championships every year. Adversity can cause you either to break apart or bring you together. In our case, it brought us together.